there isn't a vehicle or a person that can stop them. And every car is equipped to cope with every emergency. They're all rolling highly specialized weapons. Now that you've seen a demonstration of our potential, I'm taking you to the top man of all the assassins.
You're a very clever young man. You're brave and you're tough. You can fight and you're an excellent driver. I'll give you a choice. Either join us or die.
Oh, you hear that? Professor Anarchy is offering you a great honor. Well, don't keep him waiting. Give him your answer.
I won't join.
You made your decision and I won't offer you the choice again. Get rid of him. Drop the gun and get over there. In a way, you're lucky because you're going to have me put a bullet through you. You should feel flattered. You'll be the 2,708th man I've so honored.
Wait a minute.
Oh, Racer X, what are you doing here?
Save yourself the trouble, Professor Anarchy. I'll take care of the kid.
What's that? Don't tell me you're a member of the Assassin Gang.
Well, I am. I'm now a full-fledged member of the Worldwide Assassins. Are you surprised? You see, I was sick and tired of racing where I risked my neck for a few dollars and a lot of glory. I'll get more here.
And I thought you were decent. You're rotten.
I advise you not to try to find out more about the Assassins, don't you remember? But you wouldn't listen to me. Too bad you didn't.
Why waste time talking, Racer X? Get to work on him.
All right, boss. Sorry to have to do this to you, Speed. I truly am.